Heyo everybody, XCI here for a Let's Play of Dragon Age Origins Awakening. We have Xander, we have our buddy Ogryn from Origins, we have the new guy Anders, and Nathaniel Howe of all people, Howe's son, which is actually turning out to be a pretty confused but decent individual, but confused, but we'll see how we go with that relationship. I think it's going to turn into something just dandy. This episode, I really want to take these guys on the road, especially Nathaniel. I want to use the ranger abilities. He's pretty much the Xander I would have made if I knew more about Origins and how classes worked and whatever. I don't regret how I've built Xander, but I would have loved to have played a rogue ranger. Let's go down there.
Let me explain. You know Dworkin? That mad dwarf's bombs shook the whole keep. Some of the deep cellars caved in. I suspect that there are pockets of darkspawn below, trapped. In time, they may dig their way out.
Gonna kill a darkspawn, but not digging. Take me down there. Take me to the cave-in.
Straight away, sir.
Also, my World of Warcraft Xander was a ranger. I built him two ways, but Xander was my max level character. Okay, here we go.
Here we are. The vigil goes deep, real deep. The hallways down here have been crumbling for years and decades, and that blasted Dworkin's explosives didn't do the structure any favors.
Have the men clear the rubble. How did Darkspawn get down here? During the invasion, probably. How far down do the basements go? Take me back to the courtyard. Have the men clear the rubble. Let's ask.
I don't know, but no one saw the Darkspawn approach on the surface either.
Oh.
Maybe they found a way to attack from below.
Oh. Have the men clear the rubble. How far do they go?
No one knows. The vigil's always been here. Since the barbarians, they say. Who knows what's at the bottom?
Have the men clear the rubble.
You heard the commander. Put your backs into it. This is where you come in. Who knows what's up ahead? We'll be back here.
Let's do this. First, let's check the starting room. Okay, men. Grey Wardens. Let's go and kill some crap. Before we do that. Level up. So, since I've taken this anyways, because I bought it and I couldn't retract that decision, I am going to take Guardian right now. Oh, that's all I could do. I thought I had more points. Mabari.
You don't actually think your jokes are funny, do you?
I was about to charge.
Could have sworn that fly was buzzing again.
Har! Let me tell you about my life in one word.
Oh no, don't take me back to the tower. I'm far, far too delicate.
I'm not only a dwarf, I'm a moron. Listen to me fart.
Oh no, big Templar man. What are you going to do with that sword?
Ew.
Don't play with fire unless you want to get burned, son.
Was he saying, does Ogryn know? I mean, that was all in jokes, but does Ogryn know something that, hey, remember this from like the mages or whatever? It was on the desk. Anyways, does Ogryn know something? And he's covering it up with jokes. I was afraid to push forward because I was about to race towards that Mabari, but usually when I race, something bad happens. So I'm gonna just, I wanna go bit by bit. Okay, what's wrong with the dead Mabari? It's not dead. Oh, this Mabari seems greatly distressed. Her fur is patchy and caked with dirt and blood. Oh, man. Oh, survival. Try to comfort the dog. Failure. Oh, I guess it's survival. I only have two ranks in it, I think. You find a small scroll bound to the dog. Take the scroll. Poop. Sorry, dog. I tried. A woman named Adria writes that she has taken refuge in the lower levels of the keep.
Adria? She was like a mother to me. We must save her.
Okay. Oh god, that's a lot of quests loading up here. We're loading up here. You encounter an injured Mabari beneath Vigil's keep. A scroll tied to the dog's collar carried a plea for help from a woman named Adria who fled into the bowels of Vigil's keep. And this one is Sergeant Varys reports possible pockets of darkspawn beneath the vigil. You can ask doesn't matter, to escort you. Yeah, we're on that right now. Sorry, dog. Wish I could do something about that. Warrior statue. I can't do anything. Right there. On the Avars. Oh, okay. Hold on. The Great Strife. War and inscriptions deep in the bowels of Vigil's Keep tells of the Avar clan that settled here. With our warriors unmatched in skill and strength. And here we settled in the caves carved by the hand of Korth, the Mountain Father. Oh man, do they make caves below this keep? And those caves tapped into Darkspawn caves? There's no more sculptures that I can get. Let's go down.
It shall be done.
Oh, I thought it was load screen. Nope. Thank you, save game. Something I always forget to do. I don't see anything. There they are. How come they're not showing on my map? Well, whatever, it's saved, right? I'm gonna see if a movie plays. Nope, a movie does not play, and there is an emissary. Okay, let's turn this on. I should have got this stuff ready. Yeah, let's move this aside. I'm gonna pull on that as soon as I can. But I want this on first. Ogryn, you my friend. No, I'm gonna get you to go into the middle of these guys right here. Here we go. And sure, let's do Sunder Arms with you. And Anders, I got two lightning spells with you, these two right here, so hold on. Oh man, I am gonna run out of room real quick. Holy smokes. There we go. So I got my elemental stuff ready. Now I can do a blizzard. This is gonna nail Ogryn, unfortunately, but
yep,
it'll pay off. Oh good, I'm blocking Ogryn from going down. he's going to go in there. So is Xander actually. I'm gonna let him go in there. I feel like I'll be fine. Arrow time. I need to try this out. Let's see. Intense focus slows the arrow's perception. I got that. Reducing the movement speed of enemies for everybody. That's what I wanted to check. So, sustained. I see. So does it? I can do both of these. I see. Good. Okay. And then you. I want you to summon. I mean, the spider was the third thing I could have asked for. I'm assuming they get better. Right? I mean, the bear feels like the thing that should be better. Or is it that the bear is like a tank, but the spider is crowd control? I see. So scrapper, tank, and controller. Yeah, let's go bear. How does this work? Give me a bear. I'm not really paying attention because I assume you got this under control here, but Anders is sort of biting it. So bear takes a while to summon. I should have paid attention to that. And this guy's barely hurt. Because Ogryn's probably tripping. Okay, I probably crippled this fight a little bit. It's okay. I'm sure it'll be fine. I just got to make it in there. I just have to make it in there here. Ogryn, go to him. Where's my... He doesn't have anyone around him right now. I can't do that one. Reaving Storm. No, that one's after... Sustained. Now, let's go back to the old ways. Now, Xander could very quickly... I've got arrow time on. I don't know if maybe he stopped attacking. Who knows? Anyways, let's go kill shot. Yeah, I probably did. I don't think anything was selecting. Jesus. Okay, that scared me a little bit. Yeah, he's dead. Yes, he's dead. Damn right, he's dead. Okay, I guess the bear's got pretty decent AI because it's ready to go. It is ready to go. There, you're going to get yourself just loaded up here. I think you're going to put that on somebody, and I'm sure it affects friendlies, but I love seeing things explode. I'm not gonna lie. I'm guessing that was Darkspawn go boom around me. We'll be fine. Okay, let's keep that bear up. That's gonna be probably more annoying to navigate with the bear than anything else in tight quarters, but I'm sure it'll be super useful. So they were looking at this guy here, chainmail gloves. That's it? I thought that would be like some sort of quest thing would kick off there. Okay, nope. Okay, left goes down, but we have these two rooms here. Yeah, but left looks like a dead room. So, I mean like a dead end room. So, I will go down. I'm sure it'll be fine. Woo-wee. Books. Codex on the Avars who lived here. The Great Strife. Rudan, Shaman of the People. Turned from the gods who had ever sheltered him, in his grief he destroyed the gifts of the Mountain Father and brought us low. Like I said, he's well trained. See? That scared me. So it's okay that my dog is barking because I need to release some nerves. I need to get out of my system. There's more than one of them. Holy smokes. Where are you right now? You're right there. Okay, good. Let's go this one. Whee! Time to do your little circle dance. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Why is my bear... Oh, is there something outside the door that the bear is fighting with Anders? Okay, man. That's really confusing. No, so the bear's got one in the stairwell. We're all down here for sure. These two shrieks are definitely dead. So really, I just need... Oh, we're stunned right now. Did the bear just... Hold on. Everything in here. Will the bear come in here, please? Please, please. Bear. So can I control the bear? I'm sure I can. I see. So the bear's stuck. Alright, well, the bear might die. I can't do anything about that. And this shriek now has disappeared. Wonderful. Oh my god, this is such bad camera work right now. This is bad, like... Doesn't matter. Can you just... Please. Please. Let's get to... Let's. Okay, Anders is at the doorway. So let's go paralyze. Let's give this bear a chance. There you go. He's blocked. The bear's gonna get hit with this lightning now, though, maybe. No, that just targets the guy, right? Wow, are you kidding me? That's all it took at the end of the day? Still scared the crap out of me. So let's check the bookshelf. Private documents. A list of household accounts, expenditures over time, useful for merchants, negotiating contracts, blah, 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 blah. Book. The House of Amaranthine. The House of Amaranthine are one of the oldest noble families in Ferelden. Their lineage traces to the time of Calenhad, when Ilias Howe was one of the first freeholders to follow Calenhad. During the occupation, Earl Tarlinton Howe, Rendon Howe's father, threw his lot in with the Orlesians. After several bitter battles with rebels, the town of Harper's Ford, an outpost governed by Tarlinton Howe, fell to the Costlands of Highever. Tarleton hanged. Man, everything's so intertwined. All these family names. Holy smoke. Rendon brought the Howe family over to the side of Merrick the Wren and Loghain Mac Tyr's rebellion. Rendon's bravery at the Battle of White River, fighting alongside Bryce Coslin, earned back his family's honor. When King Merrick took the throne in Free Ferelden, Rendon Howe was decorated for his services. How did he turn into such a dick? Greed? I'm sorry, bear. This is going to be very frustrating, because how am I going to get out of this room? I would have missed this.
It is begun.
A small plaque reads, "In Draste was bathed in fire before the Maker's eyes." Leave. Torch. Snap. Woo-wee. Superb health holy smokes, amazing. Tingler. Plus 4 constitution. Holy smokes. Trade manifest, yep, for goods. That's fine. Holy smokes, let's check the rings. I don't think this will be for me, but for Ogryn? Almost absolutely. No, not for me. I might like both my rings quite a bit. Oh, this guy, what do you have? +3 cunning, +10 dodge, +3 cunning, -1 strength. No, definitely an Ogryn ring here. So, oops, right here. So it's going to replace that one right there. So the top one, Tingler, goes on. And what's this one? +2 dex. Yeah, that's fine. And then I think you're still good. Oh, that's right, lightning. And I put lightning inside the bin. So I got to switch out one of his... No, actually I won't, because it's still +5 cold. And he's got more cold than lightning. So let's leave that alone. Did I have a belt? Oh, the hell? How? I don't think I've given you a belt, buddy. What do you have right now? That's +3 dexterity, which I believe I got for Xander, and I forgot to do something with it. Absolutely better. Let's put that on. Let's make even more killer. And then you there, +3 defense. I would like you to have Xander's belt. Okay, and then you are still good. Yo, yes. And you are still good. +3 willpower. Yeah. And then in terms of rings, let's go to Hal. Cunning. He needs cunning for the assassin stuff, so I'm not replacing any of those. I'm good with this. I'm just going to save. I don't want to do this over again. F5. Yes, F5. Okay. There we go. Oh, good. The bear made it through the door. Now hopefully the bear can make it through the door again. This looks like it goes further, so let's go to this one first. Let's do the closed off rooms. Please, I'm going to be prepared for shrieks this time. Response to Brendan Howe. Response to or from? What? From Brendan Howe. Loan. We cannot afford an insurrection. Put any troublemakers in chains. Do whatever it takes to weed them out. Whatever it takes, Loan. Do not fail me. Arl Brendan Howe. We cannot afford an insurrection. Put any troublemakers in chains. Was this when he was starting to go to Stupid Land? Like, what's the timeline of these messages, you know? Gift. I'm going to guess that's Ogryn. Notes of black currant. With a honeysuckle finish. Also tastes like brandy. I'm going to hold on to it though, just in case there's like another alcohol lover. Like another dwarf or whatever. I'm going to wait on that. And let's take the poultices. Okay, so it looks like just a storage room of stuff. I'm cool with that. Oh, you know what? I'm going to, yeah, talk to
Nathaniel. How old do you think this place is?
Talk to Anders.
I wish this didn't ride up my backside.
Talk to Ogryn.
Wow. The deep roads are darker than I remember them.
That was a pretty somber thing to say for a permadrunk. I also have my theories on Ogryn. I believe he's hiding something that's gone wrong in his past. I mean, he's run away from a child to drink from a goblet that could have killed him. I think he's being a loser. So I think that ghoul... I think that's new. I don't think I've ever seen anything called ghoul before. Tell you what. I see. There's something. I was going to put a blizzard in here again, but I don't want to hit the good person. I think what I'm going to do this time, actually, is I'm going to back up. I need them all to come up this stairwell here. Here, everybody come into this room instead, and let's start playing smart again. I remember when we used to play smart, it used to be cool. And that bear is, of course, stuck in the doorway. I might have to switch that out for a wolf. I'm going to do that. So, it sucks to do like this, but maybe, I mean, it kind of makes sense. It just sucks. I'm going to unpause, go here. They don't seem particularly difficult. Let's go... Actually, let's hit the front guy with this. And you're summoning a wolf. you're going to move up here real quick to take out the door. Anders, you're casting something. I'm okay with whatever. Arcane Bolt, that's nothing. Whatever. This is icy. I need to turn this on. Let's turn that on. There we go. And now let's try a Cone of Cold. Sorry, Ogryn. I'll deal with you later. Sorry, Ogryn. I'm so sorry, Ogryn. It was totally worth it, man. Here, I'm going to go in front of Xander because Xander can't actually accidentally hit me, whereas Anders can absolutely put Xander inside of an attack effect. So, that said, now I'm going to do this one. I'm sorry, Ogryn and Wolf. I'll deal with you later. Oh, that's glorious. I think we're still fine, though. And now you can do the onslaught one. I want to see how this plays out because... Oh, okay, it's just the one... Okay, I'm pretty sure they... Yeah, dead. Okay. I don't have time to even see the effects of power. Is that a Blight Wolf or a Wolf? Ah, it's a Blight Wolf. All right. As yeah, things are dying so quick, I don't have time to actually see how the effects actually play out with animations or whatever. Yes, I'm coming. Hold on. Let me just read this book first. We got Blank Vellum. Delia Howe's letters. It's a gift correspondence between Delia Howe and a friend in Dannerim, providing great insight into Delia's recent life. I'm going to give this to Nathaniel right away, actually, because I'm fairly certain anything tied to Howe needs to go to Howe. And to help him learn about what actually went down. The narrative is good. And what does that say? Yeah, okay, take all. And then I'm going to go in here. Let's go to How. And let's say, look, man, I'm on your side. You know, I want to help you learn about what's gone down, like what's actually gone down. You know, if you still want to hate me after all of that, that's fine. But I don't want you to be ignorant about things and get yourself killed unnecessarily, because I will kill you if you raise a weapon towards me. Gift. You don't want to say anything there. Plus 10, though. And of course, all I hear is my dog snoring. So, a little break there to get him, to shake him up. Can you guys actually hear that? I mean, I always think you guys can hear it, but then I go and post, and I don't actually hear as much snoring as I think I hear when I'm hearing it through these headphones. But it distracts me, because I'm trying to pay attention to the game. But he immediately starts snoring as soon as I start, like, within 10 minutes of me gaming and talking, like, LPing. He's like, yeah, he's not getting up for a while. And that's it. And that's like, it's an hour, 3 hours of this. So, anyways, let's see what happens here. I apologize if you guys do hear anything. You guys probably have never noticed it, but now you're going to be hyper aware of the fact that this is happening. Why is my guy stuck? Oh, I'm paused. Awkward. I'm coming. Let me just check this locked chest. I don't know why I pause every time I want to switch characters. Unseen forces. I don't know. Are we being... Oh, what's this? So, normal stuff. Take all. Still take it. I still want the money. No, I'm sorry. You're not a leader. Get back in line. And now I'm coming to... Okay, fine. Locked.
What?
Up. What do you mean, what? Just do what I'm saying. I'm your commander. Unlocked. Whoa. That's a room. Okay, let's not do that right now. I'm getting... Now let's talk to the prisoners. I'm just doing this first to save them.
Please let us out.
To keep them safe, because what if I start something, you know? You are free. Run. What's in it for me? It's more dangerous out here. It's true. I should say it's... Until I clear this, they shouldn't be... Oh, man. Well, I saved. My intent here from an RP just in case I have to reload. I don't want this game making weird decisions for me like that Ogryn one, so my intent, I will say my intent just in case this goes a different way. I would rather them stay here until this place is cleared. When it's cleared, then they should be let out so that they can be free. But they're safer in there, so it's more dangerous out here.
Really? Maybe we'll just stay here. Rotting bodies don't smell half as bad as the food they give us.
No, I'll let you out. I need to clear the zone first. Okay, well, I think that played out the way I would have anticipated it play out, but I really can't tell. I'm sure it did, though. I'm sure it did. I guess we go left. Oh, boy.
I shall do it.
Oh, this is a closed room, but But it's... Nah, that's not an empty room.
Mother always forbade us from playing in the cellars. Now I know why.
Ooh. Would I grave rob? This is a hard call. I mean, I'd want to respect all of this. I'm going to do a workaround here. I'm going to just go around here first. Keyhole. I'm going to go around first. Just, I didn't want to do anything. Ogryn, you poor bastard. I didn't even click anything. Well, I wonder if I can shoot down there. I'm sure everything's fine, but I'm going to grab all of these guys and bring them up here. Let's just reorganize ourselves. I'm sure these guys can't hurt us. I love how their AI changes to melee because they think, actually, screw it. Let's all get down here. Or not. That's okay. Actually, this is pretty good. It's a pretty good idea right now. Everything, just get nice and cozy. Ogryn, I need you. Right here. Okay, in the meanwhile, I need you to do one of these right here. Anders, I need you to do... I know this affects us. No, I'm not going to do that. That's absurd. I shouldn't be doing that. I'm going to do what instead? I want to do something area. No, I have to... Yeah, I'll do a cone of cold. Down this way. Yep. And you got your wolf. My god, I still have to take care of all of this stuff. Maybe I'll take out... That guy's almost dead. I haven't even actively done something. I'm going to... You don't have area attacks until I get you the one power, so... I don't know, just AI something. I need Xander to do this power right here. Just stun him. Stun him, please. Okay, and then I hope you're in position at this point. I want to do that one power that makes me go around in circles and attack like crazy, but I feel like I'm always clicking on the wrong one. Turns continuously to attack surrounding enemies. Yes. Yes. This one. And Anders, you have another cone, which that looks like a healthy amount of people. These aren't people anymore. I have skeletons that can get nailed there. Here, Xander, just... Come on down here, and then shoot up here, and I guess we can start taking these guys out one by one. Is this on? Yeah, it's on. Here, you take that guy out.
Time to die.
What, Xander? What's wrong with you? Oh, you know what I haven't done in a while? This thing. Okay. No real point to that. Well, now that I was attacked in here. I mean, now that I know this place was sketch, I don't trust any of these Avar sarcophagi, so I'm going to see what they were buried with. It's going to help with the war effort. Trickster's cap. This is definitely an armor set. Light helmet, dragon wing. Dragon wing. It's made out of dragon wing. Willpower, though. I mean, it wouldn't go for Xander, but what? Who would have... Why would you have a light armor willpower? Who would you give that to? Like a mage or something? A mage who can wear armor? Oh. Well, I've done something. How far has he lived here? So we have the darkness drove him to madness, but also gave him power. He turned our warriors against us. Kivyil sought out the dwarves, and together they bound Ruadin in this place. So there's a man named Ruadin buried inside this crypt with a lot of friggin' potions. I don't think these potions are going to help these Avars, though. I don't know if the Avars knew that.
She'll do it.
But as soon as you're dead, I don't think healing potions work. I'm guessing I got a key off of a skeleton or something. Do they both say Korth? Hold on. No, Hakan. And I can't click on this. There it is. No, why is this there? Codex on the Avars. The way to click on these things is weird. It doesn't align sometimes. Very frustrating. I wonder if that's what some of that bug stuff, like the bug fixy stuff, tactically does. Is it Let's go back over here, actually, because now I don't know what key I picked up. Like, it fixes the markers for where those trigger spots are, stuff like that. Okay, well, I'm guessing I did. Okay, let's go downstairs and grave rob the rest of these of ours, of their healing potions that they can't make use of anymore. One of these is going to be bad, right? Like super bad. There's just a sack in the middle of the room, which is also very suspect. But I'll open it. Hao bow, an aged but immaculate bow stamped with the Hao crest. Dude, can you actually use it as well? Am I going to go through this again where I click everything that I shouldn't be clicking until I get to where I need to go? Good lord. Hao bow. On a whim, I'm going to guess it's Hao that gets Hao's bow, but...
Is this what I think it is? It is. That's the Hao crest burned into the wood right there. This is my grandfather's bow.
Okay, so probably
the good
one. Or
rather, my grandfather was the last to use it. It was originally made for an ancestor during the Exalted Marches.
See, now we get to rebuild your name properly and we can remove your father out of the picture. Why wasn't it used afterwards? Because it was buried down here with the Abars. I'm sure there's a story to that. It appears to be broken. Well, it's yours now. Why wasn't it used afterwards?
Well, my father hid it away, I guess. I'm surprised he didn't simply have it destroyed.
Why?
I remember finding it before Father sent me to the Free Marches. A shame for it to sit in storage. Thank you. It's good to have a part of my family's legacy again.
You see...
Something to be proud of.
There you go. Helping you determine... Plus 14, man. And he's already bumped up a spot. Skill acquired. What skill does he get? Minor cunning. Damn right. Damn right, buddy. See? Join the Grey Wardens, man. Good things come from this. Whew. That's pretty good. Let's see if I've got a couple... No, okay, not a level, but... I'm probably going to go Legionnaire Scout with him. What do you get with this anyways? Plus 2 dexterity. Yeah. And what's this? It's probably like a super assassin. Plus 1 dexterity, plus 5 to attack. So it is Dwarven Legion based. Efficiency in their training. Legionnaire Scouts often travel ahead of their companions and have consequently become renowned for their unusual hardiness, able to survive battles that would kill any other rogue. That would totally be a Xander build. And Shadow is, there is no order or organization of Shadows. They are self-taught elite rogue masters of concealment, which I don't use in this game, and ambush. I like that for the Xander build too. They strike from darkness, employ personal decoys and hallucinogenic poisons to distract enemies before sliding a dagger through the earth. So it's a super assassin. I could see Nathaniel taking that as well. Whoa. I didn't give him all these points. That I messed something up and I didn't catch it yet because I have an edit. Oh, goddamn. Well, let's go with this one. Let's go with hit points because that makes sense to me. No, let's not do rune crafting or anything else for that matter. Let's just go all the way up this way and you have 1 point left still. I guess I'll do improved like AI stuff. Maybe, well, poison, he's an assassin. RP wise I should probably take this one. I've been selling anything to do with poisons because I'm like, I don't want to do anything to do with poison. Stealing I don't use in the game. Survival, that's something I didn't know. So like I just did a survival check. If one of my characters has survival 4 and I make a selection inside the dialogue trees that requires a survival check, does the game look at any of your character's highest skill, so survival or whatever it might be? Or do I have to have it? Because otherwise, what does this matter to... Oh, I see, because you'd have him on the party and then they would be able to detect things. That would be cool for him, actually. Sure, let's go survival. I mean, Xander's got it as well. That's actually redundant, because I will always be playing Xander. Okay, let's not do that. You know what I mean? Like, just be able to see things behind doors and... AI... I guess I'll do AI, sure. Let's check Ogryn again. again. I would love to make him... Oh, no, take that off. The way that he kind of inspired in my head canon, Xander inspires Alistair to have the confidence to become a champion. And then I, you know, if he was still not a king, I would inspire him to also be a guardian. But then Alistair inspires Xander to be a Templar, but in like a non-Templary kind of way. And I feel like Xander would do the same with Augrin if he wasn't such a destroyed drunk right now. And I hope that's his narrative, like it plays out in a certain way. And then I would push him through champion guardian. I don't really see him being anything else. So that's too bad. I'm going to leave that at that. And for him, I'm going to leave his point open because I need it. I want to scale those two things as fast as possible. Actually, come to talk, think about that. Like, why is this a limit? Level 24. I'm not level 24. I see. Level 20. Yeah, so I'll get two of those open. I'll put 2 points into them. And then we have Anders. 3 points. He definitely went up in level. And I will go willpower to get it to 40. This one to 50. Yes. And then... Oh, damn. Didn't have a book for Battle Mage. I mean, if I'm already kind of not doing this organically, wasn't Battle Mage in the store at the keep? I'm just going to buy it. Make him go Battle Mage as soon as possible. Sure, might as well. Let's move that forward. I got money. Right. I could just go Arcane Warrior now, though. Yeah, screw it. I'm just going to do that one now. Let's go Herbalism because I want him to make potions for me. I know you could do that one, but no, I'm not going to go to the potion. I'm going to do the potions. And then let me see. This one's for the combat magic, allows wear armor. I'm leaning towards that right out the gate, but the caster unleashes fierce lightning storm. Oh, that's why I didn't take it the last time, is because what if I... Because of mage armor and stuff like that. I don't want to do this. Back it up. Don't do it. I won't win if I fight him. I'm just going to get him into this. Yeah, but I don't know where else to put that other point. What's a keeper? Oh, I mean, it's... Okay, every Dalish clan has a keeper, a wise... I don't know. I don't think so. Fellow clan member about the unique Dalish understanding of nature magic. Which focuses on control of the roots beneath the earth. Then again... Maybe there is a way for me to teach him keeper, like battle mage keeper for Anders. Like pure elementalist, like he's somehow learned the secrets of the Dale. I'm gonna leave this one alone. Just reset everything. Actually, accept this. Let's put this back. Let's say next. Leave that. Right, now I'm worried I'm going to make a mistake here. Right, okay, and then put that one for sure. And then I want to just go into this lightning tree, lightning track. There we go. So now we got Tempest. And I have no area on my toolbar to keep this straight anymore, do I? Holy smokes. Here, put that over there. I know, I'll clear out your track in a sec. I mean, time just flies, man, when I'm playing this game. Sarcophagus.
Very well.
Let's keep taking potions. I mean, I don't see myself having a problem in this game. Again, I'm saying that. That's usually when something goes very wrong for me. But the amount of potions you can make at this point, I feel the power levels are insane. Oh, those are all different names for sure. Kavil, the Lady, Harkin, and Korth. Yeah, but right now I feel like everything's overpowered, is what I'm trying to say. Where's my key? No, it'd be under here, maybe. Yeah, Key of Kavil. So it's this one I have to click. Kablamo, unlocked. What did I unlock? I unlocked this door. I see, I probably have to find all the keys down here and then I can open up that piece. Maybe. I'm still going to keep you guys in here. Sorry. You're not coming out. Peekaboo. Save. I hit F5 and F6 at the same time. I don't know how this is going to go. But I'm supposed to come here and save. Okay, then.
No. No, Adria. We have to help her. There must be some way.
Have you taken a look
Adria.
At her? Okay, so what is a ghoul exactly? Is that an entry in my code? Whoa, stop. Is that a codex? I don't think that's a codex entry, but I don't remember what ghouls are. I don't know what they are in context of the game and Darkspawn and stuff. Like, what creates a ghoul? I'm not gonna look that up right now. I'm sorry. You're gonna get shot with the two very powerful arrows. You're gonna keep that on. You're going to paralyze because I can't trust her. And I'm gonna go back to Nathaniel. He's turned that on, and then he's going to go kill shot as well. So if Xander can't do it, pop. Oh damn, he didn't either. Oh damn, she is taking that. She's only yellow. Okay, I might take again. Remember, I just said that. No challenges. This is a yellow, and it just took two arrows of slaying. That's very significant. I should be turning this on. Okay, and then Anders. I guess we're going to do this. Which sucks for Xander and Ogryn. But when doesn't it suck? And then we're going to do this. Let's go with these guys here. I'm really liking... Whoa, actually, I need to be careful here. I'm fine. We got tons of hit points. Now, I totally meant to save her, but... Sort of... Holy hell. So they didn't like him getting involved, huh? Why? Well, I could probably kill this guy straight up with the extra... Sorry, you're probably going to die. I mean, it's probably my fault. I'm not going to let the ghouls take all the blame for how this went wrong for Anders.
To battle!
No problem, man.
I went well.
No problem. There's no threat. There's no threat here. Ring of Mastery. Plus 10 spell power. Well, Anders, you just upgraded your ring. I think. Fairly certain you did. Plus 5... Well, yeah, but I think plus 10 spell power probably makes up for losing the plus 5% cold damage. I would assume, right? Whatever. You guys can let me know. Now I'm going to talk to Hal.
It's a little dark, isn't it?
So he doesn't want to say anything about the fact that I just took out and tried. Wasn't I supposed to come down here to save her? Out of his request.
As you say.
Gold earring. A single gold earring. Alright, well, I don't know who's going to get that, so let's hold on to that. Yeah, that's what I thought. Anders has one earring, doesn't he? Yeah, right there. Yeah, it's going to be Anders, I'm fairly certain. I remember that from a cinematic. It's like, oh, he's only got one earring. Codex. My Lord Hal. Okay, letter to Rendon Hal. By Lowen. My Lord Hal, some of the men are not pleased with your plan. They will incite others against you. For the plan to succeed, our forces must be united. If word gets out, if even one of them informs Kosalind, it will be your head on a plate. I say this with all due respect, sir. So Hal takes out the Kosalind family because of the origin. The noble origin, right? Hal takes out the Kosalinds. So does this happen? Do these letters go back and forth before the events of Origins? And they're only getting picked up now? They're getting found now? That would have to be it, right? Because, I mean, Hal is dead. I'm going to give Anders... I'm going to, again, fairly confident that Anders has one earring. I'm going to give him the earring. Yep. That's what I thought. Okay, so let's give him the earring. Move this along, because I'm confident in it.
Ooh, for me?
Plus 10. Ooh. Now, here's the thing. Nathaniel didn't say anything when he got his first gift. I don't know if that was a bug or not, but...
I shall do it.
For any more. Going back to Wade for some armor. And I gotta end this episode. And we have some rubble. Can I...
It shall be done.
You murdered a slew of darkspawn there. Well, you hear the stories about you and the Wardens. But to see it firsthand...
It's what we do. The other Wardens didn't inspire you. Let's get back to business. It's what we do.
Well, I'm impressed. Anyway, it looks like the explosives caved this section in. I brought along Master Voldrick.
So, this is how you humans apply your stonecraft. Disgraceful, that is. What, this would barely last a few centuries. I wager these passages may go far enough to connect to the deep roads.
Damn. So the darkspawn came from below. Would the cave-in stop them if they return? We need to seal this section off. No, I need you to open this so I can go deeper. That's the Sander. Wait, we're going to go to the source of this thing. What if there's another one of those big breeding things down here, man? Would this cave-in stop them if they return?
This? Hardly. Mm-hmm. Give me a few dwarves and we could have her cleared in a week.
Boom.
This is a grave matter. If we don't shut these tunnels, the darkspawn can attack from below again.
And Draste's blood, there are basement entrances throughout the keep. There's no way to defend against that.
Then we follow the tunnels and hope to find a single point to block off. Never you fear, lass. With the Warden's muscle and my stonecraft, we'll find a way.
This guy's worth every sovereign. So far. Let me know as soon as you clear the passage. Let's go back to the keep.
We need some time. But as soon as we clear it, we'll let you know.
So let's go back up to the keep.
Of course.
No, wait, no. Did those guys stay in the jails? I gotta go back down there. Quest updated. Check back with Sergeant Marvelais. You've killed some darkspawn in the basement, but rubble blocks for the progress. Check back with Marvelais later to see if the... Oh, God, can I go back to... Let me go back down there to free those prisoners.
The men are still clearing the rubble in the basement. They'll be finished soon.
So they're going to have no food for a week? I'm going to reload. And of course, coming at this the second time around, absolutely annihilated these ghouls. I'm going to let these prisoners free first. There you go, guys. Sorry. Wait, what? Oh. Well, that was wasteful, because then I didn't even save. I had to redo this for nothing. Well, that was dumb. Okay, warp zone. Let's go back into the keep. Hopefully nothing kicks off here.
You know, I'm actually not the first Howe to be a Grey Warden.
Ooh, or maybe it will, and maybe it's going to be awesome. A distant relative, I presume? Seems like your father didn't remember that. Carrying on the family tradition, then. I sort of forced the family. But see, here, so if he already knew there was someone who was a Grey Warden in his past, maybe he didn't think that being hanged was worse than becoming a Grey Warden. A distant relative, I presume.
Following in my grandfather's footsteps, more like. His name was Padraic Howe. He joined the Order before it returned to Ferelden just after the war. Never contacted his family again. Just vanished. Now that I know about the joining, I think he died.
Oh, right. Oh, that sucks. And the Howes were never told? Many good men and women die in the joining. Right, because no one's told how they die. It's just if they die drinking from the cup, they die Grey Wardens. And you just... They were out there maybe doing what... That's just made a lot more sense to me as a player. Because I always wonder, like, that sort of just sucks that they die. But that's why they say, from this point forward, you are a Grey Warden. Then you drink from the cup. Then if you live or die, it doesn't matter. You died with the honor of being a Grey Warden. That's pretty cool. I hate it. I hate that that's what happens. But that's... I get it now. Xander gets it now. So he wasn't actually a Grey Warden. No, he was a Grey Warden. Damn it. That's the point of you taking that chance. Many good men and women die in the joining.
I know that now. Father always said he was a horrible man for abandoning the family to join a pointless cause. I grew up ashamed of my grandfather. But now I see his bravery. That will take some getting used to.
Man, I will help you. I will help you rebuild his name, man. There wasn't a blight back then. His duty was to stay with his family. The only shame was your father's.
My father often forgot that nobility has another meaning. I told you that the bow you gave me was my grandfather's, didn't I? Thank you for that. At any rate, we should probably get back to it. There are darkspawn to kill, I'll bet. Somewhere.
That man was going to... +8. That man was going... He was going to assassinate me. Like a day earlier, he was going to assassinate my ass. And now look at us. Anyways, I'm going to end this episode here, guys. I'm going to keep playing. So I'll be back. Don't forget to explore, engage, and inspire. Peace, everybody.